Hālo Wai'anae mōlale I ka lā ala pānoa ke kula o ku mano mano.
Wai'anae I ka makani Kaiaulu. Wai'anae is made comfortable by the Kaiaulu breeze. This ʻŌlelo Noʻeau speaks to the gentle sea breeze that brings comfort to the people of Wai'anae. Located on the western coast of the island of Oahu, Wai'anae is protected by the Wai'anae mountain range, home of Mount Kaʻala, the island's tallest peak. The area is known for its intense heat, as in the phrase ʻuawela I ka lā, or scorched by the sun, referring to the hot breath of the sun beaming down on the receptive land below. Although it is known for its dry landscapes and hot climate, Wai'anae also includes lush forests, large boulders, and five rivers that flow from Mount Kaʻala to the sea, abundant fishing grounds and large salt pans that used to grace Kaiāulu add to the rich and rugged character of the coast. Here at Leeward Community College, our campus spans three special areas, Puʻuloa, Wai'anae, and Wahiawā, each with their own unique histories and mo'olelo, sharing the same vision to help our students learn. In this video, our focus is to enhance the learning experience by understanding, honoring, and celebrating the beauty and bounty of this special place called Wai'anae. The Wai'anae coast is over 4 million years old and is the oldest area on Oahu. Mount Kaʻala towers over the ahupua'a of the coast and binds it with areas including Waialua and Wahiawā. In the Uka region, Kaʻala and its lush forests act as an aquifer that abundantly sources the moku with wai to enhance agricultural productions and community livelihood. The glistening waters provide the best fishing grounds in the islands, with reefs stocked with various marine life and deep sea fishing off the coast where large ocean currents attract big game fish. Some kama'aina, or native-born residents, say this was the first place in Hawaii to be inhabited by people. They tell the story of Maui, who is well known as the curious and courageous Pan-Pacific deity. One such mo'olelo includes his skirmish with Kala, the sun, at Puʻuhelia Kala in his attempt to slow it down so his mother could dry her kapa and the farmers could grow their crops. Many mo'olelo such as Maui are outlined by the place names and geographical features found within the moku of Wai'anae. Maui's presence is seen through the wahipana or sacred places and many surviving mo'olelo that provide evidence of his risk-taking epic adventures. Moreover, Maui's bold, daring persona lingers in the spirit of the Wai'anae people. The proper management of Wai'anae's waiwai or resources sustained this community for centuries. But when foreigners started to arrive in the late 18th century, the traditional management of the ʻAina and the lives of the native people drastically changed. The forests in the uplands were depleted from sandalwood harvesting and aggressive ranching. Where once the water flowed to nourish the loʻi kalo fields or wetland taro, with the introduction of sugar, valley streams were diverted to support the first sugar plantation on Oahu, located in Wai'anae. After World War II, Wai'anae lost a significant amount of its prime agricultural lands and dwellings through military occupation in Makua, Lualualei, and Lihue. The loss of these lands due to over-harvesting and overdevelopment has dramatically impacted Native Hawaiian communities. Through the loss grew a stubborn sense of resilience to protect and perpetuate what still lives. Wai'anae is now home to the largest organic farm in the Pai ʻAina, and abundance is cultivated every day on the land and in the community. They are but one example of the many organizations and community members who are actively reinvigorating the moku of Wai'anae to prolong the life of ʻAina and kama'aina. Today, Wai'anae is home to the largest number of Native Hawaiians in the world. Often misunderstood, the people of Wai'anae actually mirror the distinct, resilient, and courageous spirit of this special ʻAina. The land shapes the grit of its people, robust and bold, set against the rugged and austere landscape of the Wai'anae coast. The people of Waiʻanae have and always will persevere and thrive. Aloha ia o Waiʻanae, he nani ke ike aku. E ola Waiʻanae.
Uluni u kaula na o pōkai, he nani ke ike aku. Ku kila kila ka ala, ku hiwi kau I ka hano. Uluwehi ka maile lauli ili I, he ala hui hui e.